The Nigerian Army can tackle the insecurity challenges in the country with the level of training and retraining going on in the force. That's according to the retired commander of the Nigerian Army Education Corps, Major General Sunday Adebayo, during his pulling out ceremony in Ilorin, the Kwara State capital. He also seeks cooperation between the army and other security agencies so the country can win the war against terror.
Insecurity, because of the level of training now, is much, much better than what it used to be. And the Chief of Army Staff, the military in general, is emphasizing the issue of training and retraining, and that is going on very well. There's no problem with army and civilian these days because we now understand ourselves. And secondly, the army to us has established the military and civilian relationship department. That's a civil military relationship, I mean department in the army. And that has taken care of the issues that were not known to us before. The military, I mean the civilian got to know more about the military these days. You know their salary, you know almost everything. So there's no crisis at all.